restriction. And now we're reaching a time when it has become almost impossible to govern our nation because we have these huge debts, we have intractable problems, and we have all these difficulties. That's the world we're living in, whether we like it or not. That's what's happening. Now, what do you think it means? Well, I'll tell you what I think it means.